I think that our meeting taking place in a very crucial time for Europe. When we're facing multiply parallel crises related to economy, to security, safe and security, and of course with this mass migration flows. So I believe that all these difficulties oblige us to move forward in order to promote an alternative agenda. And I believe that now is more necessary than ever to promote an alternative agenda of solidarity, social cohesion, and democracy.